The Compton Fire Department has a new arson investigator on four legs. Meet Brownie. The two-year-old Labrador is only the second arson canine in all of LA County. Brownie and her partner, engineer, fireman, and arson investigator Darren Guardo, ran through training exercises yesterday. Guardo says since Brownie joined the department in September, they have already covered 15 arson cases together.